This is that elk loin that was sous vide. I usually like to use the corner of the pan where it's already curved.
Okay.
So if you have a round item and you use the corner of that curved pan,
so
you're really able
it.
to get a better sear on it. And that's usually what I'm going
that's
for.
That's a great tip.
Mm-hmm. So it doesn't work if you have an electric stove, but a gas stove like this,
right,
it's beautiful and you're able to use it and still get that exact same heat.
Nice.
You're able to just keep turning it around.